In this example, we'll take a quick look at using lattice graphics to create dot plots in the R statistical software. To do this, we'll make use of a small data set based on irrigation area across four continents at four periods in time. These are 1980, 1990, 2000, and 2007. So we'll copy across the commands from a separate script into R and save a data frame, irrigation.df, with information about the region, the year, and the amount of irrigation area. So if we print out this data frame, we'll see that what we've done is repeated the four continents on four occasions, and then repeated the 4 years as blocks of four using the rep function. So to make use of lattice graphics, we use the require function to attach the lattice graphics package. So as R says, we've loaded this package, and there is a function dotplot which we're going to use to create the dot plot, understandably. So, put in the function name dotplot, and then we make use of the formula interface to specify the x and y variables respectively. So in the formula, we start off with our y variable, as it mimics how we specify formulas for models, followed by the column corresponding to our x variable. So we've got region and area. Then we need to use the data argument to let the dotplot function know where to look for the data and those particular columns. So what other informations might we want to put on there? Well, we've got four different years, so if we want separate plot symbols for each year, we make use of the groups argument, so groups equals year. And then if we put in a main title, we can put this in as irrigation area by region, submit that command, and now we'll have a reasonably straightforward dot plot that's being created. So we can see that Lattice has picked out the names of the four continents and put them as separate rows on the y-axis, and then we've got the irrigation area on the x-axis with separate symbols corresponding to the four different years.